Teachers are busier than ever, planning lessons, grading, supporting students, staying compliant. But what if you had an AI platform built just for education? One that's secure, curriculum aligned, and ready to use right out of the box. Today, I'm going to show you how BrainFreeze can save educators time, personalize learning, and give schools the confidence to use AI safely. Hi, I'm Jamie, and welcome to Teachers Tech. BrainFreeze is an AI platform for schools, connecting teachers, students, and administrators. It's not a chatbot, it's an ecosystem. There's ready-to-made AI assistants, customizable learning spaces, and powerful dashboards, all secured with enterprise-grade protection. If you want to test this out as we're going along, I'll put the link down below in the description so you can create your own account. I'm going to get logged into mine now. Let's start with what teachers love the most, ready-to-use AI assistants. Here in the library, you'll find over 500 assistants designed for real classroom tasks. Let's go to planning. I'm going to go ahead and open Lesson Plan Generator. Let's run through a quick test to see at the quality that you get from using this AI agent. We're going to use this one right here, create a lesson prompt for a given subject. Now, you can see at this point, all I have to do is give it a little bit of information. I'm going to create a lesson plan on digital citizenship for grade 7. And I already have some standards that I'm just going to copy paste into here. Now, I do want to point out that you can upload. If you click on here, you can upload and you can also connect this to knowledge. And we have knowledge over here, and I'll come back to that and explain that what you can do with knowledge. But now that we have our prompt ready, let's go ahead and send it. In less than 30 seconds, I have my detailed lesson plan. And remember, it's really important to go through and check for accuracy of anything AI creates just to make sure everything is correct. We have our standards alignment, learning objectives, materials needed, and then we go into our lesson structure with the hook, direct instruction. We have the guided practice all the way to independent practice. And remember, my prompt wasn't this detailed. Because it's based for education, it knows how to create this. It even goes into a closing assessment and talks about formative and summative assessment. We have differentiation strategies for this lesson and even extension. The resources are here for the teachers, and we can even go further to create quizzes and other things using the AI. If you want to rename any of this, you can go up top here. You can see where you can bookmark. Instead of calling it create a lesson plan, you can go ahead and give it a different name. So that's how quickly these agents can start working for you. When the content's ready, exporting is simple. With just one click, I can send this lesson straight over to Microsoft Word or PowerPoint. But if you're a Google school, don't worry. This can be set up with Google as well. It also integrates with most major LMS or SIS systems, so teachers and students don't have to jump between tools. Let's talk about knowledge now. You can look over on the side here, and I have it toggled off, and I'm going to go ahead and toggle this on. But if you wanted to, if you go over to knowledge, this is where you can add your file. So every user can build a knowledge base. Then when you're creating all of this content, it will use the knowledge to make sure that everything is accurate and you get to curate the information behind it. Now, I've showed you how you can use the pre-built agents, but you can also go to community and find a lot more. You're going to see how they're going to be categorized from teachers to administrative to compliance. If I go to teachers again, you can see all the different ones they have. If you find one you like, you can go ahead and click on it. It will give you a description of what this agent is. You can go ahead and click Use Agent, and this will go ahead and add it to your BrainFreeze account. If you still can't find the agent you're looking for, go ahead and create your own. Quickly give it a description, give it specific instructions, personality, and an output structure, and then you'll be working with your own agent. Now, one of my favorite features of BrainFreeze is Spaces. Spaces are a secure, dedicated digital learning environment designed for education use. They allow educators to create controlled focus areas where students can interact with AI to explore specific subjects or complete guided projects. So if I go ahead and create space, you'll see how you can go ahead and add an agent. And if we just go ahead and pick this one, we can give it a name, give description, and there's some personalization, and then click done. Now, you can go ahead and invite participants to join with a login, so they'll get a QR code, or you can see the other way they can use. So we can copy the invite link and then get them into this space. When you have this all set up, what I really like is that so you have all these students that join your space, you can see the conversations between each of them and the AI assistant. So you can kind of see their learning that's happening, and you can even see if they're having troubles. So you can go from student to see what's working for them. You can pause conversations. You can even block participants. This is a great way to stay on top of your students and when using AI. For administrators, BrainFreeze offers complete visibility. You get AI oversight dashboards to monitor how it's being used, ensure compliance, and manage cost, all protected by FERPA, COPPA, and GDPR, with live monitoring and content filters built in. If you're an educator or a school leader looking for the next step in AI-powered learning, visit BrainFreeze with the link in the description to get started today. Empower teachers, engage your students, protect your data with BrainFreeze.